Ooh, nice. It was me who went down. Let's start from there. Alright, so I need to close up to heal you. Probably see that for later, but I kind of. this is going to be really tricky to turn around. Come on, let's take those guys out. So you have the parry ability, so you're not, so you are resistant to arrows. Okay. Hello, Miss Kitty. So in that case then, focus my attacks on you instead. I also like to try and stun you. Or poison you or something similar. Like poison works. I can't do damage to either of you anyway, so might as well just take away your evade. Always appreciate it when Ruination misses. Need to Azelstan and heal him. Alright, so I only heal. Okay, so I can only heal you with magic right now. Okay, that's good to know. Now I'm curious. Okay. All right. Why have you come? No time for flapping lips later. We've got bigger fish to fry. What made you change your mind? I said later. Keep your eyes on the enemy. Let your gaze wander, and your life will be a short one. I love that we don't get this line until the first enemy he kills. And by this point, we've got most of them wrapped up, but the ones we have left are real pain in the butt archers.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.